sin and Satan no longer will endure. And on that glorious day, when Jesus is revealed, he'll gather to himself those who put their trust in him. And he shall lead them home into the radiant light, where God himself shall wipe the tears from their eyes. And we shall live in peace, and we shall be as one, worshipping the Father, the Spirit, and the Son.
Glory to the Father.